Collection decks have earned a reputation for leaving a beautiful cut over many years, but we also put a lot of effort into our non-collection decks. The deck we've got here is a DR64. It's for our Model H tractor. It's a very high production deck. On the Model H tractor with its higher ground speed, it creates additional challenges to cut grass, and especially on a rear discharge deck like this one, there's also the challenge of distributing the cut clippings evenly across the back of the deck.
Most rear discharge decks will leave some sort of a pattern of cut material on the grass. By putting these baffles on the back of the deck and tuning those baffles, we're able to control the discharge pattern of the deck.
One of the other effects of having this rear baffle in the deck is that we actually get quite a bit of clipping reduction happening.
Well, I'd say part of the challenge is not only the actual cut quality, but the disbursement of the clippings is a big deal in the beautiful cut.
We call it a rear discharge deck, but there's actually quite a bit of mulching action going on in this deck as well. And it's actually really beneficial because as those clippings are reduced into smaller particles, they disappear that much better into the cut turf.